Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, now go, cat, go.
But so here we are down in St. Kilda at the wonderful National Theatre. We've all heard of Mamma Mia, we've all heard of Hair. Great musicals based on great pop acts. But no one laid anyone about Elvis, the king. Until one day, all shook up, graced the wonderful stage.
Bach Musical Theatre Company brings us the Elvis-fueled musical, All Shook Up. So the lowdown, we follow Chat, the Elvis-inspired leathered-up ladies' man recently released from jail. Jailhouse rock, anyone? He moves on to the next Drake Dell town where fun and fornication is outlawed. He sparks up the spirit that breathes life back into the town, igniting not just a love triangle, but more like a love hexagon. To sum up the story, it's a mixture of Pleasantville, Twelfth Night and Footloose. Times their energy and fun by ten, and then you'll have All Shook Up. This smash hit is directed and choreographed by the ridiculously talented Craig Wiltshire, who has beyond thoroughly well thought out the partnership between the direction and the choreography to create a schmickly tight and some might say perfect performance. He has beautifully cast the show with the overly talented stars that have hilariously developed their individual standout characters whose vocal ability leave you with goosebumps and wondering what the hell are they not doing in New York City already. But why trust me? Let's hear it from the lucky buggers who got to see it opening night.
Really, really funny.
So in the fine words of Elvis Presley,
a little less conversation, a little more action, please.
I'll shut the hell up and get your fine behinds to the National Theatre in St. Kilda to shake your hips and truly remember why Elvis is the king. All Shook Up runs from the 5th to the 20th of October.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
How butchered me.